bam, I got the first coat on there. So now I'm about to sit and let this marinate for about 20 minutes, and then we're gonna get right back to the other side.